Speech has five aspects. It may be timely or untimely. It may be truthful or untruthful. It may be gentle or harsh. It may be reasonable or unreasonable. It may convey goodwill or ill will. Where are you hearing this? What words are coming at you and how you are reacting? And that is something that you really need to ask yourself. Five aspects, once again. It's timely or untimely, it may be truthful or untruthful, it may be gentle or harsh, it may be reasonable or unreasonable, it may be ill will or a good will. When you're neutral to either of those things, you will always have upper hand. When you keep that ego aspect of your life view or the action or the particular situation, keeping it's not happening to you, then everything becomes irrelevant. I'll just give you an example that some violent or harsh guy goes to a rock and gives him bad news. What will happen to the person or what will happen to the rock? Something you need to ask yourself and analyze. What would be the rock's reaction for the violent guy throwing the harsh words at the rock? Maybe something that you really need to understand. Rock don't have an ego at this point of time when the words are being thrown at him. The examples you can think that if you keep yourself egocentric, it's all about me and everything is coming at you. And if you think that how can other person talk to me like that? How can he use the bad words at me? I mean, obviously, situation to situation, you need to analyze. But having these five examinable truths about five aspects of the speech can definitely help you. And then before I finish, there's one wise example if he gives. Suppose a man tried to dig up the earth with a spade. Can he able to do it? Suppose a man tried to paint the sky. Would he be able to succeed? Suppose a man tried to avoid the entire seas with his own efforts. Would he be able to succeed? So hope that helps you to put these few simple words before you're reacting, analyzing that if someone can destroy you through the words, definitely they won't succeed you. The same examples like if someone tried to dig a earth, will you be able to succeed? Can you paint the sky? Will you be able to succeed? Can you evaporate the oceans with your efforts? Will you be able to succeed? No. It's the same way that he gives an example of they won't be able to succeed with the harsh words throwing at you. It depends on how you act matters. Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.